How does it taste, Jaden?
Good. Delicious. You can stop now. Yeah, I really like that. You can stop now.
This is how to make the matcha flavored cloud cake. Let's give it a try. Oh, it's pretty good. And the matcha flavor is pretty strong too. I bake this like an 8 out of 10, and that's pretty good. And the recipes are in the description. And also, don't forget to subscribe, like, and follow, and I messed up with that. And also, click the bell notification so you'll never miss another video. Bye!